This pelican was lost in the snow. Wildlife rescue teams spotted this pelican in South Lake Tahoe, California, and seeing as it might be injured, rescuers wanted to bring it back to be looked over. Rescuers say the pelican was blown off course by a jet stream, which explains him being in the area. After being treated and fed, veterinarians say this bird would be ready to be returned to the wild.